through this program, I've learned a lot about the Arduino and what a robotic arm can actually do. So through programming and building from scratch.